is Safira Akhmadiva. She's going to perform a Tatar traditional song. Safira attends the Marina Potahina Music Studio and is presenting a Tatar nursery rhyme, which goes back for centuries by being connected to folklore, Yaz Kilya. It is a song about the spring and the happiness to greet the season. An important element of this performance is the traditional costume. The green color and oriental motifs are typical for Tatars. Also, Safira presents some basic Tatar dancing elements and accompanies herself with bells as a part of folk music. Let's give a warm round of applause for Safira.